Hey, champ. Why the long face?
I don't know, Scott Baio. I really screwed up last night.
Come on. Talk to me. Tell me what happened.
All right. I'll try.
I took her on a date. Things seemed so bright. I knew I would not need my U-porn tonight. We go to her place and we fool around. We throw all our clothes to the ground. We begin as she turns out the lights. I start but feel something so very extra tight. I hear her cry and I see her frown. I look at the condom, it is all brown. In the wrong hole. Try some preparation H, it'll make you feel better. In my defense, those holes are so close together. Oh baby, baby, don't feel defiled. It's a common accident during doggy style. It was so dark, I couldn't see so good. I had no idea where I put my wood. I want to make things better, want to make it alright. If you want, you can put on a strap on and give it back to me all night.
I'd rather if she did it.
That's why God made that hole not for inserting. Tell me how you feel, baby, please don't pause. Now I know how they feel in that HBO show Oz. Maybe take some Advil, your pain it will fix. From the way you walk, you can compete in the Special Olympics. If this was Alabama, we would be on trial. That's how my mom took my temperature when I was a child.
And I think you won't mind. I kinda liked when you put it in my behind.
I don't know, baby, I'm no sodomite.
Can't we just try it again tonight?
I think I'm out.
That's it.